Alright, people. We've got another one. Strawberry cocktail. So the food and drink series are all about keeping it healthy. So in the meantime, boys and girls, like and subscribe, especially if it's your first time. Subscribe to BLS. We love your hair, we love your support. Let's do it and do it.
So today we are going to do a simple strawberry cocktail. It's a beautiful strawberry. We're gonna need this. It's very simple. The buttermilk. Someone just got buttermilk. It's basically, yeah, a buttermilk. You can buy it from any supermarket. And then just a little bit of ice. Okay, so let's start off by cutting the strawberries. Wash your strawberry before you use it for any cocktail. Then we're gonna pour on below it buttermilk. This should be enough. So as you can see, it's like this. Of course, if you like, you can add a little bit of sugar, any syrups. Top it up with our lid. Gonna use our Ninja blender. So let's give it a go. Smooth boost. Yeah, let's say smooth boost. Okay, 40 seconds should be enough. So you can see it came down to just above 300 ml. Yeah. Put it in then. I'm gonna be using this lovely cup. It's so fashionable now. Okay. Open the lid. I'm gonna see if, just to test it, if it's sweet enough. If not, I'm gonna add more sugar. It needs a bit of sugar. So we are going to cut sugar now. About a good solid spoon. Back. Give it a quantity. We don't want it too much above or too much below. There you go, a lovely, beautiful, bitless strawberry cocktail. That's pretty good. Is pretty good cocktail.
Tasty! So ladies and gents, boys and girls, I hope you enjoy it. Try it for yourself and let us know how it tastes like. Thanks for watching. We'll see you on the next one. Let's do it and do it! Peace out!